Welcome back to Among Us. If you don't know this game, then what's wrong with you? All you really need to know is crewmate good, imposter bad. Make sure to subscribe and let's get into the video.
Here we go. Shush, everybody.
Shush.
Well, well, well.
Oh, somebody else has got a kid now. What?
Here we are.
Mute your mic.
I don't know how to do this.
Mute your mic.
Hold on. I just won't talk for a second.
What is going on? Why was no one doing the oxygen?
Wait. Lizzie was at the oxygen.
Lizzie, I've got questions.
So was I.
No, wait. Martin was at... No, Lizzie was at the oxygen at the right. Jimmy was at the oxygen at the right. Joel was at the oxygen at the right. So you three were over there. I was going round to the other admin. Minnie's report. So it has
how do you know where the body is?
You reported it. What do you mean? How do you know where the body is?
I know. I'm asking Scott how he all of a sudden knows where the body is.
All I'm saying is.
Right, I came from admin. I went to swipe my card. I went in to storage to do a little wire thing. Right. And then I saw the body, Martin's lifeless body on the floor. It was disgusting.
I think it's either Tom or Minnie.
There we go. Lizzie
was on the right side of the ship. She was the nav.
Why is Lizzie voted? What, Lizzie?
She skipped. She put in the chat saying she skipped. Hello. I think it's Minnie or Tom.
Well, I've literally just done one task and I've transferred all the files.
I reckon we skip now.
But who was that? Two of you must have been on that side and not doing the oxygen, which is weird.
It's Minnie or Tom.
I'd love Martin. It was Martin's first game. I can already see him flipping out.
All right, you know what? I'm just going to turn the lights out and I'm going to kill Jimmy right here. Oh no, he's quicker than me. The lights are still off. All right, let's go. Hopefully that person doesn't notice that body's there. Who was that yellow who stood right next to the body?
Who's that? Is that Scott?
Scott.
Oh my God.
Wait, who reported it? Minnie.
I haven't seen him.
You again.
I was right next to him. I was uploading my thing. He was literally standing right next to me. I was uploading. Someone snuck in, killed him, and ran out. This looks bad on me.
I'm glad that you admitted it.
I saw Jimmy like quite the top, then the lights went out and I started running.
What? How did that happen? Scott, I know you're there. I'm so sorry I missed that.
Yeah, because I saw Joel right at the end there. Yeah,
someone
I ran down, he went there. Where was he, Minnie?
It was in admin. Oh, well, Jimmy, it's you. I can tell by the way you're talking.
I promise you, it's not me.
I'm sus of Minnie. I feel like he's faking tasks and just killing people and reporting it, like trying to be some big brain move.
I'm not that smart, Joel.
Oh, yeah.
I swear on everything that has ever existed, right?
But you were in admin. You didn't do the oxygen. You
just pick someone, and if it's not them, it's not them, and then we'll know for next round.
Well, if you just pick me, I'm dead, and then the imposter's still out here, so feel free.
Well, at least
we
know you're dead, then, and you're at least ticked off at
least. I guess so. Vote me off then.
I'm voting him.
This is ridiculous, but I'll vote myself as well.
Right, Minnie, thanks for playing.
Could be the best.
Game's done. It's him.
This is the easiest game I've ever played in my life. I'm just killing people next to each other.
Joel wouldn't like.
Okay, let's see if we can kill someone else.
Wait, what?
I think we're going to set off the thingamajiggy. Let's have a look on the cameras quickly. So Lizzie's up top right. Jimmy's with her. We don't want to kill them now. We want to get rid of Jimmy or Lizzie next, I'm pretty sure. So let's head over in that direction. I think they're over here. Where the heck are they all? There's Jimmy. Okay, we killed Jimmy. Let's call O2. He's in electrical. We might just be able to win on the oxygen here. 7 seconds. We can kill the next person. We see if they come in here. Oh my gosh, I was just about to get the oxygen.
Right. Okay. I found Jimmy. I was literally about ready to say it is Jimmy before getting his call, but he's dead.
Right.
I don't know.
Why do you trust Tomo,
Lizzie? Lizzie's using the game chat.
Yeah, I know. Why do you trust Tomo, Lizzie?
I think it's Lizzie because she's just been following. She's been following around.
Okay, let's vote Lizzie then.
Tom! Why did you vote Lizzie? What did she do? She didn't know. Oh my God.
Dude! No. How's he gone away with that?
She's been forever. What happened?
All right, so imposter again. Let's see what we can do. Oh, I shouldn't have said that too loud. Lizzie might have heard me. Whoa. So it's me and Martin, and Martin's just blocked me in here by myself. Martin, why have you done this? This is not good. Martin, why have you done this? Why have you done this, Martin? Always turn the oxygen on. All right, we've turned the oxygen off. Scott's not suspicious of us just yet. Feels like we need to take out Lizzie and Scott first. Killed Lizzie. All right, let's run. Let's turn, do the reactor. Oh gosh, hopefully Scott saw me. Oh no, this is not good. I could be out here. Me and Jimmy are here though.
Yo.
Okay.
Oh my god, I scuffed so many jobs. Oh my god.
I think it may be Martin. I seen someone running out on like storage, like from the bottom side, away from like comms kind of thing. And then the left reactor went off and I was like, okay, well, I think someone's died in the right and they've called it. And when I looked in admin, I seen someone in comms, went down, that's where Lizzie's dead. So I think it was green, so it was either Martin or Joel that passed me coming from that way.
I genuinely don't understand what your point is from everything you've just said.
I'm confused. Were both, one of you were running away from the body, basically. I seen green.
I was with Jimmy.
I've been scuffing every wire thing I've been trying to do. I don't know what's happening.
I was just with Joel running towards the reactor. So I can kind of back where did the person die?
Comms. So it was Martin. I seen that.
Can you bring the map up whilst you're in this screen or no?
No. I'm just laughing. I just find it so sus that Martin came in. I've scuffed so many jobs.
Yeah.
I don't know.
No, but wait. If he's saying he knows. Wait, Martin. No, he knows one of the tasks. He didn't play last round. He's never played.
He didn't play last round. He was a ghost. He was flying around doing tasks.
Oh, he's alive. He lived.
You are right.
I'm right. It's Martin.
Right.
Scott dies.
Hey, it's not. No, he's fine at the moment. Let's see.
Oh my
gosh.
Someone just keep an
eye
on.
How did I get away with that? How have I got away with that? I killed Lizzie. Alright, I'm going to turn the lights off in a second. Hopefully Martin kills someone when the lights are off. Wait, oxygen is this way. I've gone the wrong way. Alright, Jimmy's chilling here. Is Jimmy going to do the oxygen? Tomo's doing the oxygen. Okay. We need to go up here. Has Martin not killed anyone? He's called this and not killed anyone? Lights are out. Let's kill Tomo. Come on, dude. Come here, Tomo. Just killed him. Oh gosh, the camera was on. Oh no, the camera was on. Who's on the camera? No, Jimmy, stop. Jimmy.
Martin, you explain yourself right now, my friend.
No, wait.
Right in front of me.
No, wait.
What?
Wait, I was on cameras. Joel, my boy.
Okay, well, it's Martin and Joel. I just watched Joel, and I just watched Martin murder someone in front
Jimmy,
of me, and I just reported the body.
Jimmy, I was on cameras. What are you talking about?
Are you...
I was on cameras, and I just saw you kill someone just outside of admin or something.
I saw Jimmy on cameras.
I saw Jimmy just kill Tomo.
Are you mad?
Tom said as well. Wait. Oh, Scott died. No, well, Martin's definitely an imposter, so can we get him
off? Yeah, let's vote Martin off.
Oh, it's God. Joel as well.
It's not Joel. It's Jimmy and Martin. Let's get Martin first, and then we'll get rid of Jimmy.
Why is Martin not even speaking? Martin's not even backing himself.
He's a mutant.
Martin?
It's hard for me.
you can't explain that one, my friend.
S-O-C-K-S.
Just waiting to push this button here.
Hey Jimmy, how you doing? How you doing, Jimmy? Hey Jimmy, how you doing? How you doing, Jimmy?
Jolly Allier!
I swear it's Jimmy. I'm 100% certain that Jimmy is the imposter.
Jimmy's dead! You just killed him!
No, Joey. Joey just killed Jimmy right in front of me.
Here we go.
Mini, vote go. Joey. 100% it's Joey. I promise you, it's Joey.
Mini!
Oh, no. Oh,
okay.
You've got no chance.
Oh my god.
I saw Jimmy on the camera.
I was trying to hit the emergency mute button, then he made the reactor off, and I was sprinting over there. And then I was like, Joey, stay with me, please. Otherwise, he's going to kill me. And then he did it anyway.
I know. 3 times in a row.
Guys, I'm the imposter.
What is going on? I've been the imposter for 3 games. I normally never get imposter. This is ridiculous. All right, we need to get rid of Fwip first. I feel like he's just joined the game, but if we kill him, that's fair. Why are there 4 people in the cafeteria? Let's turn the lights out. Kill Tommy right in the open.
Yo! Who's that?
Who?
Oh my gosh!
Oh,
Tomo and
Jimmy, did you just murder Tomo?
I promise you, I did not. I was just in the oxygen room when all this just kicked off. I literally walked past you from doing that thing. You saw me.
No, I did. He's literally dead in the canteen. I don't know exactly where because I came down from doing
you were with me.
Martin, how come when the lights went out, you didn't you didn't fix the lights.
Because I don't know what I'm doing. I'm not it. I don't know what I'm doing.
Okay, I'll lay you off for now.
That's a good alibi, good alibi.
It's 7 anyway, so you don't tend to vote.
Yeah.
But I'm sus of Jimmy, because he was the last person I've seen anything with Tom.
It's like if Jimmy and Scott are being close to the body and seeing each other, one of them
I promise you, it's... Are you guys voting me? Are you being serious?
No, I'm skipping. I'm skipping.
Everybody for Jimmy right now.
I just like making Jimmy sus.
Martin's voting for Jimmy.
Martin is.
Okay, we got away with that. That's good. The lights are still off currently, so I'll do the lights with Martin. Pretend to do this for a while. I'm going to follow Lizzie around, and maybe together we can get like a double kill. That'd be quite cool. Let's go get a double kill, Lizzie. Come on, let's do it. Let's double kill someone. Oh my gosh, I can't believe she's just done that. Where is everybody, man? I can't believe she just killed someone like that. Where the heck did she kill them? I can't even remember. Okay, we got Scott as well.
All right.
I done found a body.
Wait.
Where was it, Martin?
It was Flip, and it was just to the left of the what's it called room? The card swipey room.
Oh, okay, I think it's what's Martin, because the last time I just saw Martin, he was in electrical, so the fact that he got there is impossible.
What?
What was the emergency that just went off? What was the alarm?
You come out of electrical, you go into storage, and it's right there above you, isn't it?
Wait, but Jimmy, can I just point out that Scott is dead and Jimmy is still alive, and they were both at each other.
I promise you, don't take that for words. I promise you, I am surprised. I am surprised that Scott was an imposter. I promise you.
Was anyone on cameras?
Dude,
I swear I saw the cameras lighting up.
Jimmy, did you see Martin leave electrical?
He was in there, but then I just saw him leave, like just towards the end. But I did do two tasks in that time, so he might have had enough time.
No, I think it's Jimmy and Martin.
Hey, I've got shields.
Because
I can show you.
You can't show him because visual tasks are off.
Ryan ran away from lights round one, but it might be because he's new.
Yeah.
I reckon we skip for now.
I think there's a trust to vote, though.
My stupidity.
We should probably
vote. Voting Jimmy then.
Yeah, I'm voting Jimmy.
What? Are you...
You don't vote to skip.
Are you
unless
kidding?
You're the killer.
Hi, Jimmy.
Jimmy, that is disgusting behavior. I can't believe that you went and killed all these people, Jimmy.
Dude.
Okay. Oh, Jimmy, that is horrible. I can't believe you've done that, Jimmy. I can't believe you've done that. That's just terrible, Jimmy.
I hate when I'm dead with this threat. Because everyone doesn't
know. How many times has Jordan been the imposter?
I've been the imposter 3 times out of 3. 4 times in 5 games, I've been the imposter. What are the chances? I'm just going to get in the veg straight away.
Are you mad?
Jeez, that was fast.
Quick.
That seems like a Lizzie kill.
She's going to kill me.
No, Lizzie was literally just standing with me.
Let me tell you, I reported it. I went into admin, and it was like, report? Like, where's the body? And the body was like half sticking out under the table.
Yeah, that was a quick kill. I was on oxygen side with Joey.
Yeah.
Literally,
yeah, Lizzie and I were stacked on top of each other during the download and cafeteria.
He came into oxygen.
I didn't even get to finish my task.
Yeah,
he ran all the way to reactor. And
Jimmy also did self-report the last time. That's the other thing I'm aware of.
I'm down to vote Jimmy.
Yeah.
I'm going to skip, but I'm
sus of Jimmy. Lizzie's trying to question where I was. I'm a bit like,
oh my gosh, you got 2
points.
He's voting for me as well.
We managed to get away with that. We're going to pretend that we're going to go do our download again. I hate doing this. Why is it so hard to do? Oh, me and Scott could have double killed there if it weren't for that. We're both in electrical. If 2 people come in, we could easily double kill and vent out here. I'm just going to follow Scott around a little bit, see if we can actually get a double kill here. I really want to get a double kill. All right, I'm going to kill Tomo and then I'm going to leave. Scott sabotaged. I'll do the one in admin, I guess. Lizzie's going to report the body. Oh, she saw me coming from there. That's not good. I'm going to probably get voted out here. This is not good. She saw me coming from there. Scott, you have to kill someone quickly.
Jimmy!
Right, no. I promise you it's not me. It's just the fact that...
You reported the...
No, yeah. No, I was running to oxygen and my whole chat was going, you passed the body. I was like, what?
Wait, where was the body?
It was in the entrance of the reactor.
How did you pass a body then? What? To get to oxygen?
I couldn't see it. I literally, it was blended in with the wall.
Why were you with oxygen then if you were running in the opposite direction?
No, I was on cameras and I ran out of the cameras up to go across to the oxygen.
So the bottom.
Where were you?
I was on the bottom.
Yeah,
I came out of electrical.
Shields after I did the oxygen with Joey.
Okay, then where were you? Because you came from the left
side.
Jimmy,
the body must just happen then if you were in cameras. And you didn't see...
Oh, I was muted. Oops. I literally just came out of electrical after doing the
You both came
the wiring.
Out of electrical?
There was somebody in there, and I was mind-blanking and don't remember who it was.
Jimmy, if you were on cams, you would have seen the body if it was murdered in the hallway bit, because you can see that on cams.
So it obviously must have happened when I came out, went up,
Jimmy, who have you voted for?
I think it could be Scott.
I think I don't it's know not why. It's
not Scott. Wait, why is it me?
Liz had about three opportunities to get me and didn't.
I am so
confused.
If me and Scott can get a double kill here, that'd be sick. Oh my gosh, we did it. Oh, okay. Let's run. Oh my gosh. Pretend that we're running with Martin. Oh my gosh, as if we just did that. Martin's fixed it. I'm just gonna kill Martin here. Oh my
every single game that man has been at Game
Joel, Foster. I was like, is that every...
I was like, let's do it.
Joel, I was like, oh god.
Roommates again. Let's do the one which makes a fun noise over here. This one here. It's so peaceful in here with the birds. But once you leave, it's not so peaceful. What is Lizzie doing there? Can you do the guns from there? What the heck? So Scott's dead. But whereabouts, that's the question. Lizzie and Fwip are here. I saw Martin come over here. Let's see if there's a body over here. If there's a body over here, it's Martin. Is there a body in here? Joey just came up from there. Oh my gosh, Fwip, are you kidding me? So it's Fwip and someone else, but who?
Joel!
Right, I've said from the get-go, I was telling my stream a second ago, if Joel dies, and I'm gonna guess it's top left, then it's Grian, because he was following me with such like for I think you've been trying to figure out like how to kill me this whole time.
No,
I can tell you right now.
Whoever was playing with me last round can vouch for the fact that I've just been following people, so I don't really know what I'm doing.
Graham was with me just then, right at the end.
The last person I saw over in that area because I double backed was Martin.
The only person I've seen that whole round is Green, and there's no way Green's like, oh, I've done a few tasks, but that's no chance.
I think it's Martin and Lizzie.
I'm keeping an eye on Green. Well, 100
Green's gonna be because you think it's me, Lizzie, which means that it's you.
That way, Joey.
Okay, Lizzie's the killer.
Who is it? I have literally no idea. I know for a fact it's Fwip, but who else is it? Scott died on med bay, so who else was there? His little child's there waiting. All right, we've done all our tasks. Let's have a look. Three people in O2, three people in electrical. What the heck? Everyone's still alive. Is it Lizzie, do we reckon? She's checking vitals. She is Lizzie. It's 100% Lizzie. Look, she's waiting here for someone to come along. She's going to murder them. And do the reactor. Is it Lizzie? Why would she wait there for so long? She's being proper suspicious right now. She's changing directions and stuff. Who's she trying to find? Is there anyone over here? Pretending to do a task there. Oh no, she could have actually done a task there. She could have just been doing the maze there. She might not be it. Martin gonna kill Grian? Martin, Fwip, and Grian. Surely. Grian's following Martin around so much. Who else is alive still? Red died. That was Jimmy. Lizzie looked like she was gonna try and kill Jimmy. Oh, that could have been Fwip. Grian's just following Martin around. Jimmy's body. Jimmy's body's right there.
Right.
Hello, hello. Right, there's a body in the bottom right corner.
Followed you the whole time to clear my name.
No, but that works. You need to actually, like, do jobs.
Get off my back, then.
What do you mean, get off my back? You're the one following me.
Right, so we don't reckon it's Martin and Grian.
Me and Grian have just found Timmy in the bottom right corner.
I was with Minnie and Flip pretty much the whole time.
I was with Minnie at one point, and you weren't there.
Okay, yeah, guys, I'm 1,000% Lizzie. She
it's not me, Joey.
Believe Joey right now because Joey followed me forever.
To be fair, we were quite far away from that location. We did quite a run round.
Yeah.
There's no way to end vitals or anything recently to see how long the body's been there.
I did go round doing loads of tasks. I did see you three all together and I did see Martin and Green all together.
No,
because you're the killer.
I have nothing to go on other than what you're saying.
Oh my gosh, you're
going to be very different.
You're just going to hit Joey a bit hard.
No!
It's not Lizzie, it's Grian.
You get Lizzie. Don't come for me ever again.
I can't believe they voted Lizzie out. He followed Martin around to clear his name. What the heck? Grian's going to jump in the vent. Oh my gosh, where's he going to come out? Oh, he's come out the same spot. What's he doing? He's looking for people. He's panicking so much. Look at him. What's he doing? Oh, he needs to kill someone quickly. There's no one up here, Grian. What are you doing? Why has he got to the door? Why is he pretending to do this? There's no one here, Grian. Oh my gosh, there's Fwip. We have to kill someone quickly. Fwip's gonna have to kill Minnie. Grian's getting lost. Oh my gosh. Oh, he's gone to the cameras. Quick, you need to kill someone. Oh my gosh,
no!
They were. What the
Minnie, I'm sorry.